13 divided by 100. 13 is less than 100, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 130 but not greater, multiplied by 2 is 200, is greater, therefore multiplied by 1 is 100. Subtract is 30. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point is here, 300. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest 300, multiplied by 3 is 300. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Okay.